Be happy in front of your haters. It will kill them.